De la Cónsul General de México en San José, Alejandra María Gabriela Boloña Subicaray. Un aplauso, por favor.
It's an honor to welcome the Mexican consulate onto stage. Thank you.
Our dream of supporting our local emerging filmmakers became a reality this year. I'm very, very proud that we were able to launch the Cine Se Puede Fellowship.
As a 53-year-old woman, I look at the 18-year-old me and I go, man, this little girl was a chingona.
But I know what gave me the courage when I was 18 was that I knew, even though it was very painful to be me, that someday I would be this woman right here sitting down celebrating with all of you today.